What happened then?
Had to remove more of that damn dynamite.
It must have been terrifying trying to make your way across.
I was sweating it a bit, but then I noticed a footbridge tied up on high, so I shot the rope.
So that was all the dynamite?
Well, funny you should mention that, darling. As actually, there was a fourth charge impeding my progress. Once I removed it, my path was pretty clear. Proceeded onward and realized that that way just wasn't gonna work. I needed an alternate path forward. Luckily, I found a cave, and as I made my way back to the bridge, I saw something that concerned me. It was a long burning fuse, and it was moving fast as hell. I had to catch it.
Run!
The burning fuse was so damn quick, I had to run like the wind. I almost had it, but no! Sledgehammer. I knew that failure meant boom. Then, finally, at the last moment. Whew. Of course, I was successful, or clearly I wouldn't be talking to you folks here today. Naturally, I removed the last dynamite charge.
Well, it was a touching reunion.
But by this time, I was thoroughly exhausted and dragging my ass, as I was not a young man anymore. found those boys. Or more precisely, they found me.
Who the hell is that guy? Fraser and Kid Curry asked me!
Nuttier than a damn fruit cutter! Kill that dickweed!
Just when I thought things couldn't get worse, Kid Curry opened up on me with a goddamn Gatling gun. It was hidden in this tunnel and pretty well shielded. Luckily, I had located some dynamite. I still, however, had my work cut out for me.
Guess you had enough, huh?
Hey!
out of here!
Gonna bleed! Gonna cut you a new...